Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is RFID based shopping, smart shopping cart using Raspberry Pi. So here we are using Raspberry Pi 3, EM18 RFID module, and a Zigbee transmitter and Zigbee receiver wireless communication, 16x2 LCD display, and one final switch button. So there are four RFID cards and the Zigbee module. It should be connected to the PC. In the hyper terminal, we are displaying the data. So receiver, power supply, Zigbee, USB to serial converter, and a flash magic output display on the PC. Billing unit. So let us coming into the hardware part. Raspberry Pi 3, 16 GB memory card, OS Raspberry and OS, and one final switch button. This is not using. 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. EM18 RFID module with 4 RFID card, 125 kHz frequency, 9600 baud rate. So here Zigbee module, 2.4 GHz frequency, 9600 baud rate. Maximum distance is indoor 30 meter and outdoor is 90 meter. So here Zigbee module with USB to UART converter. So now I am going to start the project. Here I am using 95 volts adapter for the Raspberry Pi and 9 volts adapter for the RFID and the Zigbee module. Okay, let's start the project with power supply. So the project code is running on the auto boot mode. So I loaded in the auto boot mode. So now I am displaying the data onto the PC. Once the OS is booting completed, we will see the LCD display. So now smart trolley using RFID and Raspberry Pi Zigbee module. Scan the card. Okay, now I am taking the card. So this is a dairy milk with 30 rupee. Okay, now the power came. Okay, so dairy milk with 30. So dairy milk with 30 is added. Now I am adding with another card. Chips, 15 rupee. So total is, chips is 45, 30 plus 45, 75 with 2. Items are 2. So now I am adding third item. Lux 25, 3 items are added, cost is 100. Now fourth item, Good Day biscuit packet. Okay, cost is 115. If we want to see the output onto the hyper terminal, we need to press this button, final bill. So wireless shopping trolley, Lux, dairy milk, Rexona, Good Day, and the cost is 115. So 4 items, cost is 115. So here we are using Flash Magic software to see the output onto the monitor. If I am going to remove the item, so if I am not required the Good Day, so I am removing, so it will show you the 3 items with cost is 100. If I am going to remove another item, Lux is removed, cost is 75. So final bill. Okay, so here the final bill is वायरलेस शॉपिंग ट्रॉली डेरी मिल्क रेक्सोना इज देयर कॉस्ट इज 75 इन द हाई एलसीडी इट इज शोइंग कॉस्ट इज 75 सो हियर आरएफआईडी मॉड्यूल EM18 आरएफआईडी मॉड्यूल एंड द ZigBee मॉड्यूल ट्रांसमीटर रेसबेरी पाई स्विच बटन सो हियर ZigBee मॉड्यूल विथ USB टू UART कन्वर्टर रिसीवर मॉड्यूल Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know too as we assembled it.